And breaking overnight, police respond to multiple shots fired near 34th and Martin. They say just after midnight, a woman was driving through the area, firing multiple shots into the air. No one was injured, and police found a firearm in her vehicle and have taken her into custody.